These contestants, they're some of the greatest objects ever because they competed in an object show called OBJESITY, where they just battled for a 2-week stay at Universal. That's never been done. But now, after around 4 months, this is the OBJESITY final. Let's do this.
OBJESITY, you put your game card in, it's OBJESITY! Yeah!
Woo! It's a final!
Wait, where's Terror Baby?
Oh, she couldn't come.
She couldn't come. Sorry if you wanted to see Terror Baby, she's not here. Let's get down to the final!
Yay!
Yeah! Yeah!
Go!
Yay!
Children, why was your clip longer? Don't ask me, it was Jake. Anyway, here are a couple of the greatest moments from OBJESITY. So let's have a look back at an amazing series of OBJESITY. Here are some of our best moments.
Yes!
Children is so excited he could crush a can.
Oh, he did.
Let's get down, let's look at the best. We're going to get an interview with all the eliminated contestants. This is going to be good.
No special moments.
We did not want to film that. It didn't work. So, here we go. Right, Bomb. Let's have an interview with Bomb. Get me, Jordan.
Okay.
Bomb, have you enjoyed competing in OBJESITY? You didn't get too far. Don't worry. I know what he's saying. He's saying, yes, I really did, but I wish I could have got further. I totally agree. No, move out of the way. Well, that looked painful. Brooke, you were eliminated last episode in the semi-final. How disappointing was that?
Not disappointing at all, actually. I really enjoy competing in this series. And in my opinion, it's going to be one of the greatest experiences of my life ever since I was brought from Waterstones by Children and Robot Dude. I've enjoyed it. Thank you.
Good. Sock, you were eliminated third. I hate you! Yeah, I landed on you because I ripped up. I'm falling again! Fine, I just told. How was it?
It was great, I loved it. I mean, I really enjoyed OBJESITY.
Yeah. Peg! You did nothing at all! I got far! Don't worry, I got far! Yeah, I know you did. That was good, that was really good, don't worry. That was
he
really
won from. Thing with every
day shuffling
thing.
Yeah. There's a Beatles song playing to celebrate. Lego. Yeah. Lego gnome. You did pretty well. I mean, you enjoyed the fishing, and there was a mystery if you were eliminated or not actually going round with John and Robert, Duke, Jake, and Megan. And have you enjoyed OBJESITY?
Yeah, really enjoyed it.
Yay! Yeah, I think you've enjoyed it too. Can you both shut up? I'm trying to film a video.
Okay.
Cup. Guess what? Originally, we were going to make you win. But, yeah. You're not here tonight. No, I'm not, but I enjoyed it.
Michael!
We thought he was doing better. Oh, well. Bye-bye. Mega Block. Did you enjoy it? I heard your brother, but you're so annoying. Wine Cup! My man! You're Jordan's favourite! Yeah! Sorry. Yeah, I really enjoyed competing in the service. It was great. CD. No, I'm DVD. DVD, did you enjoy OBJESITY? When I got eliminated first, that was not good. I'm back. That's what matters. Yeah, I know. Anyway, bye-bye you. Let's have an interview with Wheel. You were the first team you were one of the team captains!
Yay, I know, that was good. My voice changed. I know. That was really good to do. Good luck, Remote, who is dressed nicely this episode. Sorry I was mean to everyone and my voice changed.
Bye bye. Charger did nothing, but you did well in that battle contest. Oh yeah, I remember that. I didn't like it when people called me Chargy. But, yeah. Did you know that before Children and Robot Dude made OBJESITY, your name was going to be iPlug?
But we laughed so much we got the hiccups and ended up coughing. Next go!
That doesn't matter! Anyway, yeah, bye-bye you. And finally,
go
Mini
to
TV.
Mr. Retro Time.
Your CD's best friend! China. Bye. Anyway, that's it. Now we're going to get an interview with Robot Dude and Smart Cube. And Robot Dude, try not to be so noisy. Remote and Smart Cube are the finalists, and I'm going to get an interview with them. Crash. I'm here with Remote. This is awesome to be close up with a finalist.
Yes, I enjoyed it. I'm glad to be in the final. That's good. And I'd like to wish luck to Smart Cube tonight. It's been a great competitor. I don't know why this is being filmed really late. Sorry. And yeah. Good luck. Thank you, everyone else who supported me, who's currently putting messed up bombs and yep. And Jake's been messing with the ball, but that doesn't matter. Yep. Good luck, Smart Cube. Just hit me in the head with it. Oh, what? Smart Cube, did you enjoy it? Did you? I'm being attacked. I got kidnapped by Jake. Anyway, Smart Cube, have you enjoyed OBJESITY?
Yes, I've enjoyed my intelligence, and this has been a fun series to do. Yeah. It's time to announce the winner of OBJESITY now, isn't it?
Yes, this is it. These are the last couple of minutes, but now we're going to get an interview with Jordan, Bubba Dude, and Jake.
I'm bored.
Why did you attack me?
Because I hate you.
Why are you so noisy?
I just am because my, you know.
Why do you do the voice for nearly everyone? I don't know. Okay. Slippers here too. Okay, this is it. This is it.
Yeah.
4 months of battling, many episodes, many delays, tons of time, weeks turn into days, well, days turn into weeks, obviously.
It's the end of OBJESITY.
Yeah, thank you, Jake. Right. This is it. Remote, you are a nice person to all and an overall just good object. Smart Cube, your high intelligence must have taken a long time. So, this is it. We've got Jake, we've got Robot Dude, we've got Jordan, we've got us, we've got the rest of the OBJESITY cast. Right, this is it. The winner of OBJESITY is... Smoke you! Ah! Woo! 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 Smoke you! Just won OBJESITY! You've just won OBJESITY!
Yay, iPod!
You've just won OBJESITY! Go away, Robert Dude. Oh my god! Oh my god!
I just killed Remote!
Let's go find Remote. Okay, we got Remote. Smoke you, we're gonna talk to you in just a second. Well done, by the way. Smoke, go away. Remote! Second place in OBJESITY, how's that?
Amazing, amazing, honestly. I have loved this. Congratulations, Smart Cube, you are a well and worthy winner. I just wanted to be a random person competing in an object show, and then I get the silver medal. Wow, that's amazing. You're going to interview Smart Cube now.
Oh my god, Smart Cube. Oh my god, I'm going to sit with you now. Oh god. Oh god, I know, right? I know.
The gold medal is made of real gold.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, you just won OBJESITY. How's that?
OMG, it's a week at Universal. Can I take anyone?
Actually, guess what? We've kept this a secret across the entire series of OBJESITY. We have literally been ripping off our moustaches, even though we don't have any, trying to tell you this, but... And this is it. Ready? I'm actually going to say it. You're going to Universal. What? Well, what about me? Can I get a bonus prize? I did win OBJESITY. Smoky wins a bonus, 20,000 quid. That's good. Oh my god, oh, thank you so much. Oh my god. And now to end with a dance party. Like every object show. Dance party time. Yeah. Dance party! Don't worry. It will come on. I've probably got it ready.
I hope.
We'll be back when we've got it. Now we're ready! No, we're not. Here we go.
Lights, camera, action!
He's dancing on the tightrope.
Yeah.
Awesome jump.
I came in like a Pokemon.
Let's go.
Headstand.
Winners dance, winners dance.
Woohoo! Yeah, now I'm getting down the beach.
I've made a return. Come out of your hiding spot.
Well, that's it. OBJESITY has been amazing. We've loved making this. Thank you for all your support. And for now, goodbye.